It was a moonlit night in Old Mexico. I walk along between summer and autumn. Suddenly, I heard the plaintive cries of a young Mexican girl.